Hi guys, it's your girl Hawaii 90 coming to you with a makeup tutorial today. This is going to be a very easy but vibrant, beautiful, tropical, desirable tutorial. I'm excited to come on. I do have another video that I will be uploading soon, and I know I have to do another tutorial using the purple and the coral color, and I'm going to be doing that inspired by, of course, the lipstick that I purchased and the lip gloss. And this is the lip gloss I will be rocking today with bright colors that I will be wearing along with an outfit of the day. So I'm sorry, I'm just gonna go ahead and put my other earring in. I apologize for that. And so, because this look like it's about to pour down rain right now, and I want to try to get as many pictures in as I can with the tutorial look that I'm doing right now. Okay, so for time's sake, I'm going to go ahead and begin. I will be applying a base to my lid, and this is the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. And I'm going to be applying that to my lid. I still got some left. And I will be applying it here on my other eyelid here. And I will be using a pretty color from my Maybelline Tattoos, a pigment. And this is the color I'll be using. And it's rather new. I just got it 2 weeks ago. Okay, divas. I'm just going to apply a transitioning color. I'm just going to use my Wet n Wild Vanity Palette. And I'm going to use that little tan color that you see there into my crease. Completely.
Surely one more moment couldn't break my heart. Give me some.